Good afternoon, I'm Chris Goodman.
And I'm Dia Davidson. A shooting in Lexington this morning turns into a homicide investigation. The Fayette County coroner confirms Sean Michael Woods died at the hospital.
That shooting happened about 6:45 this morning in the 100 block of Constitution Street in the city. Kylan Mills is there now. She joins us live with the latest. Today's big story at noon.
Good afternoon, Dia, Chris. It was inside of the stone gray apartment building that is off behind me where police believe that deadly shooting happened. Now, it doesn't look like a lot of activity from the outside. You can see just a police car sitting there, and that's because investigators are on the inside of the building working to gather evidence and figure out exactly what led to that gunfire. They believe it happened inside of the building. Police tell us they were called out here around 6:45 this morning to Constitution Street and North Martin Luther King Boulevard for a shooting. Officers say they found a man with multiple gunshot wounds inside the apartment building. That man was later identified as 34-year-old Sean Michael Woods. He died at the hospital. Neighbors say drugs and crime have been a big problem in this area over the last few years, but the nearby Sayre School and some developers and neighbors have been working to clean it up.
I think this was purchased by somebody new, probably in the last 6 months. So I think they've been trying to clean that building up specifically. But a lot of these buildings, including ours, we've renovated over the last 5 years, and it's helped the neighborhood. It's a lot more beautiful, and it's a beautiful neighborhood, so we want to try to keep it that way.
At last check, police say they do not have a suspect in custody in regards to this shooting, but the investigation is ongoing. We're covering news live in Lexington from the LEX 8 T-Mobile newsroom. Back to you,
Colin.